Computer, show me everything you have on Alarian genetic modification specifically related to disease control.
Working.
Computer, isolate any files pertaining to the original Alarian settlement on the Volterra Nebula.
Records are limited.
You wanted to see me, Chief?
Yes. Several landing party members are showing symptoms of some kind of contamination. Security needs to keep an eye out for anyone exhibiting strange behavior.
Mm-hmm. Alarians. You think this contamination might be related to them?
I don't know what to think. I'm just doing research.
Well, it seems to me things like this are exactly why the Federation is so wary of genetically modified species like the Alarians. You start breaking down the genetic code, who knows what the unexpected consequences can be?
If the problem originated with the Alarians, maybe they could also provide us with a cure.
Isn't using any Alarian medical tech against Federation regs?
Thanks to the eugenics wars. I imagine you know all about that period in history.
Well, you don't grow up with a bioengineered mass murderer as your ancestor and not develop a thick skin.
Khan Noonien Singh.
Made myself a kind of an expert on him when I was a kid.
I never think of you as a child.
Yeah. For a while there, the worst thing that had ever happened to me was a bunch of the other kids teasing.
I'd hope that someone with your last name would know that snap judgments made on genetics are faulty at best. Individuals are so much more than just...
Is it me or is it dark in here?
La'an?
Oh. Is this the only light you have?
Number one to Dr. Mbenga?
Commander?
I think we have a new problem.
Same vitamin D deficiency, same attraction to light.
She wasn't part of the landing party. She never went down to the planet.
I know.
How is that possible? How is it spreading?
I don't know.
Internal contact tracing shows that Lieutenant Noonien shared a turbo lift with Ensign Lance. It's a possible source of exposure.
Maybe. Except whatever it isn't being passed by any traceable viral or bacteriological means.
What do you recommend, Doctor?
To keep it from spreading? Full lockdown.
Computer, open a channel, ship-wide.
Attention all crew members. We are initiating level 5 lockdown protocol effective immediately. All non-essential personnel will be confined to quarters until further notice. All on-duty personnel will be confined to specific work zones until further notice.